can't even think of her name. But it's funny now and then how my thoughts go flashing back again to my old flame. I've met so many who had fascinating ways, a fascinating gaze in their eyes. Some who took me up to the skies, but their attempts at love were only imitations of my old flame. I can't even think of her name, but I'll never be the same until I discover what became of my old flame.
Think of her name. I'll have to look through my collection of human heads. But it's funny now and then how my thoughts go flashing back again to my old flame. My old flame. My new lovers all seem so tame. They won't even let me strangle them. For I haven't met a girl so magnificent or elegant as my old flame. I've met so many who had fascinating ways, a fascinating gaze in their eye. I saw this eye, so I removed the other eye. That eye that kept winking and blinking at other men. Some who took me up to the skies, but their attempts at love were only imitations of my old flame. I can't even think of her name. What was her name? Doris, Laura, Chloe, Manny, Mo, Jack. No, it couldn't have been Mo. I can't stand it, I tell you. This is driving me sane. She would always treat me mean, so I poured a can of gasoline and struck a match to my old flame.
You always hurt the one you love, the one you shouldn't hurt at all. You always take the sweetest rose and crush it till the petals fall.
Now, excuse me there, Mr. Carl Grayson. I'll tell this little girl all about this year's situation. Now, honey child, you knows that you always seems to break the very kindest soul of our heart with a hasty word that you just can't seem to recall. Honey child, honey lamb, honey baby, honey doll, honey pie.